Get scared, especially when it's a family man who is 30 years old, out of shape, and has a dad bod.
I feel like this kid needs a lesson. He's young, he can learn a lot from me, especially after I knock him out.
He already knows he lost. Being right next to him, he wouldn't look at me once. Don't ever step up on me like that again. Just watch.
Why do you think? Because...
Fighter can be saved by the bell, plus the guys, before we start the event, though, before I go to watch the fight on that chat, I need everyone now to subscribe to the channel, like the stream, go down in the description, join my Discord server. Everyone do that right now, man. Everyone do that right now, because you're going to be watching the fight right now, man. I need everyone to type Dobbies in the chat and who do you guys think is going to win. Do you guys want YouTubers to win or TikTokers to win, bro? Let me know in the chat right now, man, all right? Make sure you join my Discord, link in the description.
The three judges scoring, Lorenzo Hunt, Coach Chuck, Keon Wilson. And inside the ring, in charge of the action at the bell, your referee, Big Chris Edgehill. And now, the officials are ready. The fighters are in the ring, and they are ready. YouTube, TikTok, fight fans, are you ready? Thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, let's get ready to rumble! Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, representing TikTok, wearing red and black, official weight, 165.4 pounds. Boasting an outstanding 20 million TikTok followers, born in Maryland and now living, training, and fighting out of Los Angeles, California, USA, the self-proclaimed bad boy of Sway House, fighting out of the red corner, representing YouTube, wearing black and orange and officially weighing in at 172.4 pounds. He brings 19 million YouTube subscribers, a native of Palmdale, California, USA, recognized as the founding face of Ace,
guys, make sure to subscribe right now, guys. If you haven't already, if you just joined the stream, make sure you're subscribing right now, guys. Subscribe, drop a like on the stream. And if the stream do get taken down, I'm streaming this on my second channel right now. Go down in the pinned comment, I'm streaming it there at the back of stream if the stream do get taken down. I'm also going to be streaming the fight in my Discord server if the stream gets taken down. So make sure you guys join my Discord. Link is in the description and also in the chat. Make sure you guys are joining up, boys. And also drop a like and drop a sub.
Freaking out right now. I cannot wait. There's been so much build up to this moment right now.
How do you guys feel, right? Like, you guys know these people. You know them through and through. What's
my heart's out of my chest right now, honestly.
You don't understand the pressure. Like, there's been so much that went into this. So many different storylines, so much trash talk. We're going to find out right now.
Here we go. Austin McBrew in the orange trim.
Orange fluffy trim.
Yeah, Bryce Hall in the red.
Smiling at him early.
Immediately, I like this stance of McBroom a little better.
Bryce Hall said he's been sparring 4 to 5 times a week. Good left hand by McBroom.
And that's the best thing these guys can do, right? It's all about experience. The more sparring, the better.
Now, Austin's been used to coaching with other sports and everything else. Bryce Hall. Hall's been in over 40 straight fights.
Oh. Very interesting. So he does bring a little experience to this ring, right?
And anytime there was an influencer meetup, Bryce Hall got in a fight with another influencer. It happened so many times, I couldn't even tell you.
Austin McBroom, a former NCAA basketball player, said his dream was to play in the NBA.
Tie up. He got a point taken for that.
Get the does it. I already see blood pouring out of Bryce's nose.
Well, and Bryce looks scared, right? That's why he's tying up. He's getting hit really hard. He's scared on his dick. The fear in his eyes.
Another big left hand.
If he doesn't live, he'll live in the ref's office.
Hey, guys, there's $1 million bet on the line here. They bet each other $1 million.
I'll be honest. I was so into that round, I didn't even look at the clock.
To go down.
Hey, it's looking pretty good for McBroom at this point, right?
All right, so a knockout or a TKO, does that pay too?
It was King's interview. I believe it was a knockout. Knockout in my interview.
Okay, so he has to be knocked out. Okay.
But if you look around, you see how the entire arena has pushed up. I mean, this is insane.
The craziest thing I saw when...
Guys, make sure to subscribe right now and drop a like on the stream and join my Discord. Join my Discord link in the description right now and subscribe, guys. Everyone subscribe right now, guys.
Then right after that is when Bryce had a point deducted because, again, he would just go in, and then that you cannot do.
Not MMA, guys. We gotta keep it clean.
Again, this main event, 5 rounds, 2-minute rounds. Bryce Hall's already had a point deducted. That first round looked like it was clearly to Austin McBroom. I'm gonna do that now.
Yeah, so possibly that round is a 10-8 round, right? With the point being taken.
No doubt.
That's what I judged on the unofficial scorecard.
So far, it's going the way I thought with Austin with the lead, but Bryce is a tough kid.
And these two are just standing there. Big right hand.
He's picking up. Had to worry about coming in.
This is deep waters for Hall. Deep waters.
Bryce should be thankful that hook did not land.
Every shot is coming.
Straight left. Oh! And Bryce Hall's head is just snapping back.
Oh, he's a bobblehead at this point.
Bryce got paid $5 million for this.
Stop.
So if he has to pay $1 million, he's still up.
Oh, a big straight left hand.
Got the eight count for that one.
All right, they're giving him a standing eight count. And Bryce Hall saying, I'm good.
I'm good, I'm good. Let me fight.
And that's the end of the second round. But in the judge's eyes, that standing eight count had to give the round to McBroom.
Absolutely, 100%. And you just see how tough this guy is. I mean, he's sitting there arguing with everybody.
Everyone, right now, go down and subscribe. In 2 seconds, go down right now and subscribe. Turn on the bell. Go down in the description and join my Discord server. Go down in the description right now. Join up in my Discord server and also subscribe to my channel right now, boys. Everyone, subscribe right now.
Austin taking control right now, and I see Bryce losing his composure little by little.
You're starting to see the blood coming out of the nose of Bryce Hall. As we head into round number 3.
So far, Bryce has a chin. He can take a punch. Now, if those ounces were different, I don't know if it would be the same story.
That's right. If those gloves were smaller.
Okay. Bryce starting off strong with that body shot, the head shot. Austin coming back, clinched up.
Oh, he is throwing from left field.
Ooh.
the gas on.
You know, it's that fight or flight response, right? He realizes he's in trouble and he needs to turn it up if he wants any chance to win this fight.
He's reacting to what's being thrown at him right now. He's not trying to control the narrative at all at this point.
McBroom, if he would put punches together and not keep throwing these wannabe knockout shots, he would finish it. He would get the knockout he's looking for, but you gotta set it up.
McBroom really looks like he's enjoying himself.
Join my Discord server just in case if my stream gets taken down. Also, guys, if the stream gets taken down, go down in the pinned comments. I'm also streaming there on my second channel right now. So if the stream gets taken down, make sure you guys go in there in the pinned comments and join my